appreciate that this might not be everyone's cup of tea, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. And I will be leaving all of the products in the description. That's another thing that people were commenting a lot on recently, that they'd like to see a product list. So I will leave all of these products mentioned down below. No part of this video is sponsored. These are all just my favourite products that I use pretty much most of the time. And like I said, This one also contains SPF, so it's gonna protect the skin from the sun. So just add a generous amount there. And I like this because it's also a nice base for makeup. I hate applying makeup to a dry face, so this sort of acts as a nice moisturizing barrier for the makeup. So now, moving on to makeup. The first thing that I do is prime my lips, and I've recently been using the Project Lip Balm. And this is a primer, but it's also supposed to act as a plumper, which is quite painful, but I like this because it does make my lips feel slightly more plump. Okay, so I just a feeling from my fingers. Now, at the moment, I like to use two different primers. I use the That Girl primer by Benefit, and this is my absolute favourite. In other videos that I've used it, I will mention that not only does it make your skin brighter and nice and tacky for makeup application, but it does also smell amazing. So I love this. And then I'm also going to use the Professional primer, and I just use this on my forehead as that's sort of the most textured part of my face, and I feel that this sort of just balances that out quite nicely. But then on the rest of my face, I'll use this one. Sort of help counteract the darkness. lashes that I've been wearing in my recent videos, and it's the Girls With Attitude Mythical Lashes, and I actually love this brand of eyelashes. Where I live, we have like a discount shop in town, and they do really good lashes such as these for so cheap. So I always just go in there and sort of bulk buy these particular lashes because they are my faves. And they look expensive. Like, quite a lot of lashes that have that sort of minky 3D effect can cost about £10, whereas these cost me like £3. So eyelashes. I would rather wear these than mascara. Mascara, just, I hate taking it off. It just, the idea of rubbing away at mascara and sort of damaging like my eye skin and my natural lashes coming out. I don't like wearing mascara for that reason. So I'm either wearing lash extensions or falsies. I'm currently trying to grow out my natural lashes so that I can have some extensions for when I go away, which is why I've been wearing a lot of false eyelashes in my videos recently, and they have mainly been this particular style, and you can see they are so fluffy and so beautiful. I suppose which is where this comes in, and this is the Oh My Gloss Rimmel London Lip Gloss in the shade Smarty Pink. And this is the lip gloss that I'm wearing in pretty much all of my videos. So whenever people ask what my lip gloss is, it is this one. And it's just pretty much this